Hello everyone, we will see the next problem, that is a problem depending upon the pentagon. So pentagonal prism having an edge of base 25, height is given 55, one of its corner in the HP. Axis is inclined at 30 degree to HP. Okay, so this is the problem statement. So we will draw the front view and top view depending upon the problem statement which is given to us. This is the axis. Next, we will draw the pentagon. Okay. Then this is A, this is B, C, D, then E, comma 1, comma 2, comma 3, comma 4, comma 5. Okay. And this will be the center point. We will take this each side is 25. Take the projection in the upward direction. So this is this will be okay. Now axis height is given 55. So this is the axis. We will extend this line. Suppose this is O1 dash, this is O dash, and this is 1 dash, 2 dash, this is 5 dash, this is 4 dash. Then we will extend this line. Close it. Okay. This is D dash, this is C dash, E dash, this is A dash, B dash. Now in next case, incline the axis at a 30 degree to the HP. So we will take one point and draw one axis which is at an angle of 30 degree. So draw this object same here but at an angle of 30. So this will be the object. Okay, so close it. So this is the line. Then this is 4 dash. This is 3 dash, 5 dash. Then this is O dash. This is 1 dash, 2 dash. Then this is A dash, B dash. Then this is O1 dash, C dash, A dash, and this is D dash. Take projection in the downward direction. Okay, next this point in the horizontal direction. Okay, mark the similar point. So this is 5, then this is 1, then this is 2, then this is 3. This is 4. So join this by dotted. This also dotted because observer is in the upward direction. This is the observer. Okay, next this should be solid line. This is also solid line and this is also solid line. Okay, Next is, this is point E, this is point A, this is point B, this is point C, this is point D. So join this by solid line. Okay, so this is also a dark line, this is also dark, join this, then this to this and this to this. This is center point. So this should be a center line and this is dotted. Okay, so observer is here. So thank you so much. Okay, so this is about pentagonal prism. Thank you.